They're recording properly now. We are here back on Twitch TV and on 24Kevin TV. I'm your host, 24Kevin, and we're going to continue playing Legend of the Seven Stars. Even if I knock it. Yes, go have your wedding, Raz. Go be happy people. Yes, I will excuse you. Go be happy people. Yeah. Boy! Boy! Anything else I can buy that could value from me here? Over there. Is there a shop? No shop. Oh well. It's gonna take me there automatically. Alright, that's cool. Let's go. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Let's hit him higher. Let's go find the chest. Get on. Alright, let's go. Come on. The princess, she's back. Oh, thank goodness. She's been brilliant, I know. I never was back. I never was back. I'm fine, I can take care of myself. I don't have to marry her. Oh, come on, let's get out of this dreaded doorway. Now, I hope you know how thankful we are, but you must tell me one thing. Why can you trust Bowser? Trust Bowser, what are you amazing talking about? Oh, look at them, they come out of me! What's going on here? Gently, listen, everyone, relax. Mario has looking out of control. Yes, this is easy. Bowser, perhaps it's time you told us the story. Can you see a bigger fish to fry? I told you to be a little bit. Aww. Excuse me, sir. Perhaps this is the stage and others can add their comments along the way. As you know, we're going in a different direction after I was willing. We're going to Bowser's place. And munch. Kaboom. Right into Bowser's keep. The giant sword. Now Bowser's keep has been taken over by monsters. Just making me throw me out on my own. I mean, it's like taking vacation. I can't do this to anyone. So I was working on plan to get my house back when Mario walked up and begged me to join Koopa Troop. I had no choice but to let him in. It was pathetic.
Hi, second viewer. How you doing?
Oh, well, Mario's been helping me find a real home. That's why we're on the road together.
What?
Oh, this is dreadful, awful, horrible news. I hope you find a real parent soon. And if Gina was it, why are you with Mario?
Sword has been destroyed. I'm here to fix this.
Star pieces to repair the road.
Star pieces.
Star Wars grants our wishes. Let's find out the star pieces.
Ugh. It's the same story every single time.
Come on, let's go. Come on. What? Come on. Come on! Come on! Hurry it up! Oh yeah, they're not letting you come with us.
I'm trying to think until I don't learn for a while. No, I'm not doing about it, you too. Boy!
Not bad. They find respect for it, but just open their eyes. Wait a minute, let's go. This one's got the good though.
She'll come and join me in 2 seconds though.
Hi Peachy.
Or Toadstool, whatever you want me to know.
Sure thing. Come on. Get in the thing, Toady. Come on, Toadstool.
Right,
I got Bubba. Oh, yes. I can get some road booty. Mario, get some road booty. Mario, get some road booty. Alright, let's go see where Grandpa. Was I supposed to come see him? What he just told me to do was to come see him. Am I supposed to get him something? See if I can give him a drink or maybe a carry cola or something. Damn it, where can I get him a snack? Seriously, where the hell am I supposed to get this guy a snack? I was supposed to be doing this blind, but... I thought I was forgetting to get that stupid thing. Ugh, I feel so dumb right now. Okay, let's go. I've had that already. Come on. Here's your damn cricket pie. Oh, thank you. How do I feel? I'm way past the froggy stick. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I think you should have decided Star Hill. I still don't know what's up Star Hill. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's cool. Forgot about that. Star Hill. Star Wars also in here. I can't find anything to the source as well. Yes, lit. Oh, good thing. Bring it on, bitch. I feel like doing a fight. Holy shit, this is probably the wrong fight to do. Mash, mash. Ooh, baby. There we go. Uh-oh. Don't like the sign of that. I never remember facing this before. Oh, shit, me. Snap, snap. There we go. That's how that's done. You son of a bitch, get over here. Where are you taking me? I'm gonna always just like the Star Road. Probably for that reason, though. Let's play it that way then. Shit. You guys suck. Oh. It's one down. That's helpful. I probably would have put me to sleep. Done. No. Done. Just like that. 11, that's it, really? Kinda surprising. That was trippy. Imagine that, coming across a wish from your long-lost parents, that you find your way home. I feel this music is far too loud. There we go, that's probably a little bit better. Where the hell are you? There we go. These are everyone's wishes. That was the guy who plays the thing's wishes. Whose wish is this? That's so awesome. That's Luigi. I wish I could run past. That was Yoshi. Some fan, there's no idea who that is. The Star! The Star! There's no way it's this easy. I never remember a star being this easy to get. There's no way! Someone's gotta swipe it or something. Really? That... It... That's surprising. I'll take it. I don't care. I'm not proud. Because I did beat a cake boss. You come along with your journey, and over here, 3 more star pieces. I think Smithy has one, too. Ah, I love that one. Door's open. Thank you, Star Road. Seaside Town. Oh, I remember this one's underwater. Game. Okay. Yeah, they're scaring the hell out of me. Okay, come on. Well, this is getting trippy. Is there like... Can you give me something here, bud? I need some money! Supplies. Do I get robbed here? I feel like I get robbed here. This is weird. Weird. Damn it. What you're saying is jump in through the roof. What do I feel? These are all people in disguise. Hey. Oh my god, yeah, buddy. That's a shame. That's cool. Congratulations, bud. You drew all up all fancy like. You want me to go this way? No, it isn't. It gets me all excited when I accidentally hit X sometimes. Let's roll it out, baby. Yeah. Not looking forward to this, people. Chair. 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 Quit cheer. Really? Okay then. That's helpful. Oh yeah. Where are you at? E7, really, that's it. Okay, let's give people stuff. Guess we can sell most of this still. That's a nice amount of points.
Okay, I need four of these.
God damn it.
Might as well sell it. Probably stupid, but we'll try it. Okay, now I can buy this and pick me ups. Okay, we're pretty much set on items here.
It took a little bit of it and never came back. I don't like the sound of that.
There we go. Now somewhere.
Now in the sea.
Somewhere in the bottom of the sea.
That's weird. How far into this are we? Let's see. I'm only about 20 minutes. Alright, shouldn't take us more than 20 minutes to get through the sea, hopefully.
Ooh.
Give it a good little speed run here. Not really a speed run.
Well, I took the full effort here.
Oh, sexy. Oh, I know exactly what I want to do here. I want to get back up here. Let me back up. Oh, fuck, that sucks. Oh, I fucked that up. I fucked that up big time. Yeah, do that. Gino, my man. Detect that. Cool. I like it when people level up. Oh, I feel this would be a much more effective place to use this.
Don't shoot me downwards. Thank you.
I feel if I die here, it would be a wise decision. Just in case. Right, mate. I'll keep killing people, I don't care. You know what? I'll do one more effort at it. Oh, what the? Forgot about that. Hey, there's the pirate ship. Ah, screw it, I'm not even gonna do it. Ah, screw it, we'll just save. Here we go, sunken ship. My guy should be coming up on level 10 sometime very shortly. Oh, hello ghosts. Shit. Destroy. Ooh, I like that. Ugh, I don't like that. Should have saved up. Should have saved jump. Stop that. Don't like this one bit. Yeah, then I'm getting my ass handed to me here. Is he seriously still alive? Come on now. Let's go. There's two down. So that's helpful. Damn, that was a difficult battle. 10, 19, damn, I'll take it. Super flame, eh? Alright, let's do HP. What does that do? Still alive, yes. Uh-oh. Don't like this. Bad move by me. Very bad move by me. Okay. Pick me up, my Bowser. Mario? Oh boy. Son of a bitch. Toss him again. There we go. Boom. Take him out. Seriously? Dead. You, my friend, are dead. Everyone alive. What do I get, like 20? Yeah, I'm getting 20. Mallow, yay. Shocker, eh? I know how to do a shocker. I didn't have to gain a level to learn it. Or maybe I did. Bazinga. Oh, yeah. 9 HP, we'll take it. Fuck! There. Come on now. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot. That was like 100 coins right there, baby. Just completely incorrect in my assumption that that was what this was away. There we go. Just keep it rolling. Oh, nuts. I don't want to fight people to get into doors. But it looks like I am. Thanks, buddy. What? Seriously? Oh, fuck. I forgot to heal them. Take him out. There we go. Heal him. Thank you. Ooh, I do like freebies. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. That was better than what it could have been. You and your fucking orbs. Pop. Pop. Seriously? Destroy. Wow. How is this guy still standing? hell out of me. Seriously, how is this guy still standing? Just die. Thank you. Once again. I would much prefer to once again. Womp womp. Lightning lower. Crystal. Oh, that didn't do it. Pop. Here we go. Throw him again. And die. Tundle. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I remember this now. What's going on? Aw, damn it. Very bad move by me. Fuck. Come on. Really? That did a decent amount of damage. Let's try the shocker out. Whoa, baby. That's what I'm talking about, Mallow. Jesus Christ. Didn't see that one coming. Dead. Dead now. Come on. Seriously, again? They have a habit of wanting to die. Dead. Done though. No more. Pure water is pretty useful. Freebie. Okay, might as well just use them all and destroy all the ghosts. Where's my goddamn like buddy drink? There it is. Use it for all of us. Hooray! There we go. Pop, pop, done. Seriously? How are those guys still standing? Here we go. We should take care of them now. There we go. You son of a bitch. Of course, you do 24 damage to Mario. Oh, I hate you so much right now. Am I just gonna keep missing you or something? Huh. There we go. Oh, I got a pure water. The Ingenio leveled up. Do you have anything good that I can buy? Oh man, I got a lot of stuff. do I have to sell? Okay, what you got for me here, bud? Deduce your way through. Okay, let's see what we can do. Pretty sure the last battle gave me a pure water, so I'm definitely using that. Screw you, updates on my computer. Oh, you're definitely attacking this son of a bitch. Seriously, he's still alive. Boom. Boom. Done. Where's my pure water? There it is. Hi, Reacher. Pop. Pop. Done. Really? You could throw it in your head an extra time? Fine, I will. I don't see the point, but I will. Oh, I thought Bowser was gonna gain a level there. Anything to use. Poke a drink. Now we'll... Level 14 today. There we go. Let's get ourselves the fifth star here. Pearls. Let's see if my stupid trigger memory comes in handy, as I like to call it. Yeah! I knew it! I knew it was something stupid like that. Oh, that worked well. Bring it on, buddy. Give me back Mario, you son of a bitch. That would be very nice of you. Hey. That was bad. There we go. Left off. Yeah, let's try to drink ourselves. There we go. Hooray. Pat, pat. That's it. Can you stop stealing Mario, you asshole? Thank you. What more? Oh yeah, here comes the actual giant squid now, I think. Really? Why don't I use the thunderbolt again? Oh, that was horrible. Okay, let's do it. I think I did the wrong thing there. Please do damage. That's not really damage. How the hell is that thing still standing? Good. Well, that was a one-shotter, pretty much. Alright, you should be gone after this one here. There we go. Alright, squid face. Where are you? Squid face! Oh, you kinda came out of nowhere, didn't you? Holy shit! I think I got myself a bunch of pick-me-ups here. God damn it. There's HP rain on Mario. Make it rain. You're welcome. Fuck it, we're going for it. No! Fuck. Slow motion. Hey. What do you know? Here we go. There we go. Screw it, we're going big here. Come on. That's it. Shit. Who are you going for? Oh, yeah. Did you just die already? Thank you. Can't in good conscience let Bowser use an item. Use it on all of us, because we can use the extra health. Why the hell not? Fuck off. 25 this time, really? Stop taking my goddamn people. Not appreciated. Uh-oh. Damn it. Knock it off. They just keep taking my Mario and throwing him in the air. Stop stealing my people. Oh. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Not good. Oh, we're still kicking? Really? badass. There we go. Froggy drink for all! From the Foma Tadpole. Bless me, will you? I like to see good defense. Alright, let's see what you got. That's it, really? I'm extremely disappointed. How much health could this guy have left? $593, fuck. Screw it, we're gonna stay on the attack here. Six, that's it, shit. And destroy. Alright, let's try this out. So probably got at least 6 turns. Jesus Christ. Well, since we can't really do any damage with you, why don't you bring him back? At least we got rid of those stupid hands. Ugh. Let's try and give him another shocker. Oh, there we go. Pop. Is this the last one? Isn't even the one we needed, eh? Just be rain on yourself, baby. Make it rain on yourself. Here we go. Ah, no. Mario's gonna die. Or not. Me too. How is he still standing? There we go. 2, 3. That really? That's it? I was expecting a lot more coins than that. Really? Just 34? How did I not get more XP than that? What the bloody hell? Okay, then what the hell do I do once that I'm down here? Where's my goddamn star? Don't please tell me what in the bloody hell is going on. Oh, I'm fire. Shit. God damn you all, straight to hell. Come on, there we go. Stay away from me, rat. Damn it, I don't even want to fight any more people. God damn it. It's kind of trippy as hell. Didn't even touch him. Poor shit. Just let me get to the fucking end already, okay? Okay? Fuck it. Oh, oh, oh. Done dealing with that. Let me see. You get the fifth star.